I'm going to read a message to you. It's from my big brother. He says, I'm all about that tight life. That means I don't have pussy or high fuck boys. That means all my bitches are lowly. That means my bedroom smells like candy and strawberry shampoo. You know, like your little sister? Yeah, chances are, your little sister's on her knees, giving me the time to palm down. Don't ask me how old she was. I never asked. If they can make it to my apartment on their own, they're old enough. He can feel some type of way about that if he wants, but it's not my problem. Like I said, this entire life chose me, and I would buy the coat. So yeah, Omi only fucks with the mojos and lollies. You understand? He doesn't want no 20-year-old bitch who's already been ran through 30 times by 80 different guys. You polite fuckboys can enjoy the sloppy seconds. Nasty. Now if you'll excuse me, I need to make Big Brother's breakfast. I'm wearing his favorite outfit today. I can't wait to see the look on his face.